What up, everyone? Welcome back to another video back on 5M. We're back here with my S15, and yeah, let's get right into it. Damn, I whipped that way too hard. All right. Right here. Or not. Dude, it's been a fat minute. Can't tell. So weird how you can't see the guardrail on the other side. I always think there's no guardrail there. Okay, what? Oh shit. Alright. We're on the up and up now. Damn, dude. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Okay. Alright, I'm getting the hang of it again. Kind of, but not really. All right. But this is crazy. Yeah, like the fuck is that shit? I can't even see the guardrail. Oh. I haven't been here in a fat minute. All right. Alright. You need to quit going so fast on these corners. That, like, ripped me backwards. That was weird. But we'll send. Alright, I guess we're done here. My car's like, nope, you're done. What's Neo Hill? Oh. Playground. Let's see what this is. I think I've been here. I'm not 100% sure though. Alright, I think I'm pretty sure I've been here, so I might have been here too. Yeah, I've been here. I haven't been here. Let's go here. Oh wait, before I do anything though, let's repair the car, make it look good. Alright. Okay then. Okay then. Alright, we're done with this map. I don't think we've been here. This looks new. Oh, there's our... Okay, I'm confused on what the hell just happened. Like, seriously, I'm hella confused on what happened to my car. It just teleported into the air. Hopefully I'm doing this the right way. I don't think I'm doing this the right way. It doesn't like feel like it's flowing right. Yeah, this way feels like it's flowing a lot better. Nope. Thought I was stuck at first. I was like, why can't I get down? Yeah, I'm not doing the best at this map, so let's find one other one. Yeah, let's do this one. I was doing it the wrong way. Yeah, because this map's from CarX Online. Been the second to hit these on CarX in my Supra. God damn, bro. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed. I'm gonna end it here. And yeah. I'll catch y'all on the flip side. Be safe out there. And yeah, hope y'all are having a great one. Peace. I'm gonna pack in the box and open it.